Hey everyone.
Vicky here.
So, just something that's been kind of rumbling around in my mind lately. If you're told to, as a suggestion for one's health, well-being, safety, peace of mind, and of likewise for those around oneself and others, for you and for those around you, pardon me, just a cough as far as I know anyways, nothing to it from what I'm aware. If you're told to wear a piece of clothing, an accessory, or etc., for your safety, well-being, peace of mind, etc., and those of others' well-being, safety, and peace of mind, yada yada, and you're told to potentially instruct others to do so, even more so, you're told to instruct others to do so at their discretion, but with a highly suggested status attached to it. As in, it would be a great idea if you did this, but it is still only suggested. You probably should be wearing said apparel or clothing item, shouldn't you? You probably should. Because if they're willing to wear the hats when you wear them, guess what else they're probably willing to wear when you wear them? Just saying. Anyone ever think of that? I've got probably terabytes worth of videos that I could be posting up if I really tried in the next month on this and many related matters and unrelated matters. I'm done not caring. And at the same time, I'm done caring. I'm done not caring enough to not post. But at the same time, I'm done caring enough about censoring myself and about not saying anything, because there's far too much that I have issue with in the world at large and even in the greater more localized area nearest I. So time to start talking in this and now, many future videos hereafter. Here's to hoping that we get through this and that my intuition is incorrect and we happen to have it be less so an issue in 2 years or less. I have a feeling we're looking at least 2 years.